Yes!
Ha!
Yes!
Mwahahaha. Mwahahaha.
Whoa!
roll.
Whoa!
Huh?
least I've still got you, Mothies.
Gotta find Catboy and Gekko. It's not too late.
If I can't take your power all at once, I'll take it bit by bit. Obey your master!
Kitty, it's the middle of the night. What am I doing here?
This is a catastrophe! What are we gonna do?
And where's Owlette?
Huh?
Wait, she's calling it a night? Owlette! It's us!
But what about last night?
Last night?
It was pretty bad.
Was it?
You know, the attack on the moon? Then Romeo used his flying factory to steal the PJ crystal?
We've got to stop him before he does something really terrible.
It's all up to us, the PJ Masks!
The PJ who now?
The PJ Masks!
You guys crack me up.
But we aren't joking.
You must have some awesome dreams, then.
It's not dreams. We go out every night. I'm Catboy.
I'm Gekko.
And you're...
I'm Amaya. Time for class.
Romeo must have done stuff to the crystal. It took her PJ power. You don't think...
It took her PJ memories, too?
She's forgotten everything.
We've got to make her remember. We can't face Romeo without her.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Super Gekko Muscle!
Super Cat Speed!
Buggy powers are cool, but why not use them in a good way? Just because Luna's not being nice doesn't mean you have to act that way, too.
This is too funny.
Luna laughs at me?
Sorry. Are you trying to do bad stuff?
I do bad stuff. Matsuki, big bad buggy. Better than you.
Not with those giant moth brains.
They can't do anything right. Especially with a bug in charge.
Matsuki is in charge. Clumsy mothies, get me more toys!
He said I can't ever be a real hero if I don't have a vehicle. So I took one. And another. Oh, that wasn't a good idea, was it?
Huh? What's going on?
Oh, no!
The owl glider! Quick!
I should have known Night Ninja was behind all this. Why? PJ Robot's right. We've still got the picture player.
How many times do I have to repeat the plan?
Step one, sneak into that dusty museum and steal the legendary medallion of ninja speed. But the only way to unlock its powers is to carry it at super speed underwater, on land, and up Mystery Mountain. Understood? Good. This race can only take place during a ninja moon.
Wait, even the moon's a ninja?
He's talking about a very special total eclipse, which happens to be tonight.
It's the ultimate ninja challenge, which will give me ultimate powers. But why train when you can cheat? Thanks to Roly Moly, I can use the PJ vehicles and become the world's most powerful ninja ever. Easy peasy. This ninja's sneaky.
It was Night Ninja's plan all along.
And I fell for it?
This is why I'll never be a real hero.
Quick, we need to stop Night Ninja before he becomes unstoppable. Time to relax and push this lizard mobile to the max.
We must train to be strong in body and mind. Only if you concentrate can you use the power of the Thinking Stone. Tis done.
Wow! Could we give it a try and you?
You are ready. All you need to do is focus. Imagine the gong slowing in your mind.
Whoa! It's even stronger when we focus together.
Let's try again. Something bigger. Ready, guys?
Deep breath, quiet the mind, and concentrate. Slow.
Awesome! Too bad Gecko's not here to learn this power with us. Aha! Only one hero is strong enough to stop your tornado thunder roll, and that's me.
Nobody stops Armadillo. Because I'm the strongest, and I'm gonna prove it by lifting up a Gigantosaurus. As soon as I can find one.
They don't exist anymore.
Fine, then I'm gonna lift the whole planet.
But you'd have to go into space, and, what would you stand on?
There's gotta be something that we can lift for the final test.
Hey!
HQ! Let's see who can hold that up the longest. Armadillo's got the might to be Gekko in the night.
Wait! Let's see who's the fastest!
I'm unbeatable!
I don't think so, Stray Cat! Hey!
Stop! Now I've got you where I want you!
Wait, what are you doing?
Come on, guys, it's me. We're friends, remember?
Friends? Ha! More like super enemies.
Just the opposite. We're super friends.
Well, well, well. It seems my opposite ray is beginning to wear off. Maybe you all need a little refresher.
Hooray for Master!
No!
Super Gekko Shield!
What?
Master!
Come on, Opposite Ray.
Never fear! Captain Smarty Pants is here!
What?
How can I help?
Wow, thanks, Captain Smarty Pants. But I think we're fine now.
Really? But those rascals Night Panther and Dark Owl are still on the loose.
This is getting really weird.
Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. Huh? There they are! Okay, Super Buddy, let's take these villains down!
Okay. Why not? Hey, Panther, Dark Owl, over here!
We've got company.
Let's get them! Captain Smarty Pants, to the rescue!
Whoa!
Over evil, thanks to Captain Smarty Pants!
Okay.
What just happened?
I don't remember anything.
Oh, thank goodness you're back to normal.
Huh? What? Ninja ambush! Splat shower!
Uh-oh. Hi, PJ Pests, and welcome to the Angry Armadillon Show.
So, tough guy, didn't we do this last night?
At the playground?
Pupil, stay calm, remember?
Oh, yes, big guy, you're really controlling the fury.
To the words of this ancient book. You must be in the now.
Now I'm angry.
Stop that! Super Cat Strike!
Wise Master Catboy as he takes on all the ninjas, protects his pupil, and gets him to the top of the mountain.
You think the mountain's gonna work?
It better. I'm stressed.
Huh.
Where are those ninjas?
Huh? We're here?
But I feel calm.
From the air with grace and speed.
I still don't get where everyone went. Are we going faster?
I think maybe, yes.
Look!
No! Romeo tricked us! The fair stops are rigged!
Here to win the power. You wanted it so bad. And that
Let me capture you with my sonic hoops, heat-seeking coconuts, and Romeo coaster!
You mean you don't want the power?
Whoa! Of course I do! Whoa. I'm gonna do lots of stuff now that there's no one to stop me!
No!
No one to stop you? What about the Ninjalinos?
Nothing without Night Ninja.
True!
Armadillo, you forgot about him.
Well, now you mention it.
Hey, how come nobody told me about the fair?
Ooh, balloons.
High-powered helium balloons, my anteater friend.
How could we have fallen for this? We were so focused on getting our power back, we didn't see what was going on around us. I know that they tried to take our powers too, but maybe if we help them, they'll help us.
We've still got some of our powers.
Time to be heroes.
Owl feathers.
Hey, the pajama kids helped us.
What's going on?
I don't know. This is one mysterious mountain.
I don't like it. One minute I'm winning a Ninja Wolfie battle, the next time...
Robin Gekko!
Too big! Too fast! Too blowy!
Run! Big battle!
Good riddance, Wolfies!
And once I get rid of you, pesky PJs, this really will be the Mountain of Ninjas.
What about the giant rock following us?
That was the Wolfies!
Their silly howling wobbled it loose!
It was you too! All that fighting made the whole mountain shake!
Maybe you made the mountain angry. That's why the rock got set free?
Angry?
Run, Ninjalinos! Run!
Marvin!
Your Ninjalinos have names?
I don't usually use them. I... What have I done?
Come on, Night Ninja. Time to be a hero. Let's do this together.
Ninja fingers!
Owl wing wind!
Tap speed rescue!
Super Gekko muscles!
We did it! Ninja fingers
and PJ powers!
About the fighting mountain.
Yay! Don't worry, they're back in the city. They really didn't understand what Mystery Mountain is all about.
No, they did not. Good work, PJ Masks.
You did good too, Night Ninja. Didn't see that coming.
PJ and Ninja working together. The mountain sure is a magical place.
Sure is.
Looks like we're all sharing the mountain.